profound. Shout to the Ferrilla B, part two of them haunted niggas. When I was over there in the Henry Harness, I bought a sack of weed from the niggas right up the set up in the liquor store. That's when I peeped the whole ass nigga tryna stick me up, watching on my door. Then I peeped gang. When he asked my name, then I said it's none of your business, nigga. I'm tryna maintain. Now I'm walking out slowly out the door, and the same motherfucking niggas right behind my throat. Y'all is up this boy, so they can help me check the scratches. Now I'm reaching for my shit so I can stab him in his back. Then we got the wrestling, tussling, fussing over nothing, cause the money in my pocket was only 27 bucks. Then he said reach for your motherfucking ass, nigga. Then I hesitated right before they pulled the trigger, going in my pocket, taking my squares and all my money in the back of my man. I said this shit is kinda funny, cause I did the same motherfucking thing, man. Sticking niggas up and going around and thinking this shit is a game. Then I headed back right up in the store, cause I couldn't believe what the niggas had done in me. Choke, but for some reason, the niggas felt the guilty after looking between the ass of a T2G. Got my shit back out of my motherfucking possession. Now I'm walking again slowly out the door with a lesson that I learned. You can't earn what's to remain, but I'm about to go to the tunnel and get my pussy leak burned. I smoke my blunts and drinking liquor. Just remember what I said about them goddamn haunted niggas. Them niggas over there in the hairy harness, you can't trust them, cause you want your list to be robbed next. Them niggas over there in the harness, you can't trust them, cause you want that list to be robbed next. Them niggas over there in the harness, you can't trust them, cause you want that list to be robbed next. Them niggas over there in the harness, you can't trust them, cause you want that list to be robbed next.
AST Records, the reunion.